bagushobora kugacuma gwa uguka ba papa babiri baje mu babo bantera hamwe bana ndirangiye mu mba banla barushikire mpene bana kompene iran nango konda za lumu ne birugu byoshi bana bihika mishange lumu donki beshi bana lumu beshi baheka okuna lisiro kuba cha bagenda barashimbweni kumbe muguma ambweni okuna ntola okuna ntola hona abampindi na mukazi ba lumu babiri.
All this feels strange and untrue, and I won't waste a minute without you.
Kukonanali, janivatu bia chisusi, konya kapu manaki chonda sima, kengere kuhibi ali.
My skin feels cold, and I'm getting so tired and so old.
Rewrite the Future is a campaign targeting children in conflict countries. That's how it all started. We don't think that children, they are not the decision makers. They don't decide to go to war, but they are the victims of war.
Nalihere myaka 12 na nezeza mo 13 omukasi. Nanjembereza komanda na masasi ya sharu. Okujembereza komanda rwanshura masasi rwanshura masasi rwanshura masasi rwana ni gabantu fu.
Tell me that you open your eyes. Tell me that you open your eyes.
This is not about feeling sorry for children. This is about creating a world which can take care of itself through well-educated people.
Open your eyes. Get up, get out, get away.
2 years ago, our education programs were just getting started. Today, however, we're supporting nearly 50 schools and assisting more than 23,000 students in West Darfur.
Take my hand, not your fingers through mine.
Many schools were captured either by the Maoist or by the security forces. To remove those barracks from the schools, we worked with the security forces, as well as we also work with the groups to declare school a zone of peace.
Do what we like anywhere. I want so much to open your eyes.
Nono dato manyere ricciro mpapa itakuguma. Wane nyono nilislaga njambu yuku. Na chokuma somu. Aguma na avyo wana kumbuka imani chilo laji. Mbona kama maisha ya kitisho mwezi kena ufema. Kwa kila mwini haya na mfumu samu ya nani. Ameni ni mfebye, asuhu, ni mfambe. Manake mersi sana chuu.
Because you care, or you can care about children because you know that if that child has a possibility to grow up, and be a citizen in her country and a force that can make her country a stable country, you will be better off in the part of the world where you live.
Without you.